stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Well, I have called you darling, and I'll say it again, again. Kiss me till I'm sorry, babe. You were gone and I'm a mess, and I'll hurt you and you'll hurt me, and we'll say things we can't repeat. Ooh.
This is a story about the time I went from a jester to a king, a modern-day fairy tale. It all started when I was randomly selected from a crowd of 20,000 people to go on a blind date with this man on stage as entertainment for the crowd. See my other viral video for details. As fate would have it, we both went to the same college, and he was kind of cute, athletic, and nice. So I decided to go on a second date with him. On our second date, we found out my last name is Jester, his was King, and our birthdays were back-to-back days. Weird, right? This random blind date turned into lots of dates. Us traveling the world together, us getting a dog together, us getting engaged, us graduating college, us getting married, us traveling some more together, us getting another dog, and then buying a house. And now I get to mess with my family about how I went from a common jester to a king. All thanks to God and this one random blind date.